American dream, actually, to me, consists of liberty, independence, thinking peacefully.
To me, the American dream is having a safe and stable home and being able to accomplish your goals and having those opportunities. And now it's starting to feel threatened.
There are so many parents, mom, dad, who are holding their kids across journey, across all these different countries and so forth, who are just trying to do the best for their children.
مثلي مثل أي مواطن إجى لهون طلع على الإنسان شلون كانت مراحل حياته. رؤساء العالم أنا بوجه لهم رسالة إنه يكون يد مساعدة لجميع الدول اللي فيها أحداث يكونوا مساعدة للاستقرار.
So we're here today in the childhood home of President Trump to send a message to President Trump, but also world leaders, that they need to do more to help refugees. We are on track right now to have the deadliest year for refugees and migrants that are trying to cross the Mediterranean Sea. And in Uganda right now, there are over 1 million refugees fleeing the conflict in South Sudan. To help refugees, people can contact their government leaders and insist that they welcome refugees to provide assistance at home and abroad.